I met this girl in a downhole chair.